If you enjoy this video, be sure to like and comment below and subscribe to our channel for more awesome collector videos.
Hey everybody, I'm Chris Whitlock here at the Collector's Corner to talk to you about a variation that I may have discovered. So this is my 12-back CC-3PO. It's graded CAS-80. On the surface, it looks like a typical C-3PO, but it's actually hiding a little bit of a secret that I believe is actually a much rarer version and one that isn't heavily talked about in the 12-back community. A little bit of a backstory, I ended up picking this C-3PO up in a collection summer of 2019. A gentleman that lived in Texas wanted to sell a collection of 12 and 21 backs, but the C-3PO was one of them. Now, backing up a little bit, when I was at Celebration earlier in the year, I was looking at an Empire Strikes Back version of this C-3PO for a friend of mine, and the seller was having a tough time coming up with a price on it because there was a paragraph behind C-3PO that describes his limbs, and he said that was a rarer variation and he, you know, potentially wanted more money for it. Now, for those of you who aren't aware of, I printed this up off the internet, but there is this paragraph behind some C-3POs, and it's actually really more prevalent like on the Empire Strikes Back card, although this one happens to be a Star Wars 21 back. And the paragraph says, C-3PO's joints are stiff. We have arms at shoulder joints and legs at hip joints and pull firmly forward, backwards to loosen, turn head left or right. So again, you start seeing this really prevalent on Empire Strikes Back cards, but they were known to exist on 21 back cards. I happened to find this on a 12C. Now, I put out a message on ICC to see if anybody had actually seen one of these, and the only person that responded they had any sort of luck in finding one actually found it on a card back, an open card back, but not a mid-on card version. And I talked to a couple of the heavy hitters in the industry, I won't name names, but a C-3PO focus collector who said that he had only seen it on a 21 back, it was as early as he had ever seen it, and a couple of the really big 12 back guys, the people that have one of every single variation, and they hadn't heard of this one either. So this happens to be a very, probably the first appearance of a C-3PO with this paragraph written behind him. It's a Hong Kong COO, and just it also super gold. I love C-3PO. I love this card back anyways. C-3PO is actually one of the first two figures I ever got when I was a kid. They happened to be on 20 backs. And then 12-back C-3PO was the very first mint-on-card figure I ever got as a collector back in like 1994. So, and it was an absolutely trash version. But one of the things with C-3POs is that oftentimes he's not super gold. He has that sort of a palish color. So I like that he was super gold. So this is one that I intended to keep anyways, but now that it has this variation on it, it makes it kind of extra special. So I'm kind of asking, you know, if anybody has any more information about this, by all means, put a comment below if you want to talk about it, or if you have even other versions or perhaps an earlier version. So this is a 12C. It'd be really interesting to see if it happens to show up on a 12B or even a 12A. So we'll put it out there for anybody who's listening or watching. If you have any information on this you want to share, please do, because, you know, at this point in time, this is about all I know about it. So thanks for watching. Have a good one.